worshiping God. We can be in tune with Him. We can be communing with Him. We can be strengthened. We can have victory through all those circumstances. And so I would encourage you to keep that in mind and not forget that the Lord wants us to be in that place with Him of communion, of intimacy. That's what He desires. So any last words you may have?
I just really encourage you, when you're in service, when you're in church, at your church, take a notepad, take notes, write down your scriptures. I have notebooks all over my house. But, you know, a minister will minister and he'll say the words. And I can say that because I'm a minister. But our dream and our